Lindell across. Six stars in the Avalanche zone. It'll be Gurriel of a pie. Shot scores!
He's getting pushed out of the way, is still able to get a touch on this puck through. What a perfect other and retake the lead.
16-20, time of the goal. Here come the Stars! It's right on. Rebound score!
That's his second goal of this game. Off the play, a nice pass. He's the one that finds Hintz in the slot. The first shot comes right back to him on the rebound. And he buries it from a shot.
Kivaranta parked in front. Looking through, scores! Hat-trick goal for Kivaranta! And he sends Dallas to the Western Conference Final.
This again right here, just a play behind the net. The Avalanche had been hemmed in for a while at this time. You can tell by Andre Secker, the defenseman down behind the net. He finds Kivaranta in the slot. Gets away from all that traffic, gets himself to an opening bang up.
How many people would have had Kivaranta from Secker? It's 2020. Anything can happen. And the Dallas Stars celebrate.